was to play during practice against Larbert? Was he so tough and nasty player like for the other teams and other players, or was it nicer for teammates?
We were competitive in practice, very competitive in practice, and we pushed the team. We called it the green team, the second team, because we had the green and white reversible jerseys. And particularly when Bill Walton came in 86 and 85, 86, 87, we had a lot of fun with that. And these short times or practices where we had a little bit longer time where we were scrimmaging and keeping score, we actually kept wins and losses. Now, you got to realize too that, you know, in the NBA, you've got a week or so of training camp where there's a lot of live scrimmages and exhibition games during that season. But once you get in the season, you've got 3, 4, 5 games a week. The starters are people who are playing 25, 30 minutes plus a game. They're basically recovering, you know, their bodies between those games. So even when so that was a little bit of advantage we had, you know, maybe when we're doing a little short scrimmage, they're a little bit worn down, but they were competitors enough that they, you know, that they wanted to win. And Larry might talk a little bit of trash in practice too once in a while, but we had a lot of fun. We were very competitive. And I think that's part of what, you know, helped us. I think it probably helps any team sometimes. And I went on from there to a team that wasn't very good, the Clippers, and, you know, it was a whole different atmosphere, you know, sometimes in practice. But that's part of what makes great teams great is not only the players that they have, but how hard they work, how they work outside the games, and how they get along and mesh together.